Hi guys! In this video, we are going to look over how to change grid setting and delete shapes. When you are moving shapes by your arrow keys, it moves 1 mm at a time because it is determined by grid setting. If you go down to the right corner, you can find icons here. If I change snap grid to 5 mm, then you can make a big step of 5 mm at a time. Normally, I use it set in 1 mm. In the case that you need delicate subtle adjustment, but using mouse is hard to do that, then you gotta lower snap grid to 0.1 mm and adjust it. If you click the Edit Grid button, you can change grid properties. As a default, there are width and height for the size of work plane, which is set as 200 mm, 20 cm now. If needed, you can change the unit to inches or bricks. If you have 3D printer, you can change the preset to match your 3D printer. Personally, the size of work plane itself doesn't matter much. When you delete shapes, you just need to select shapes and press delete or backspace key. If you accidentally delete important shapes, you can use shortcut Ctrl Z, or also there is undo button above toolbar. In iPad, select shapes and click garbage bin icon in toolbar.